Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the pen cover puzzle. And the idea of a pen cover puzzle is that you have something around your pen to play with. So apparently the concept of a pen cover is very popular in China, so I thought let's make a puzzle. So this is already my second failed prototype. So let me first show you my first failed prototype. Here you see that the cylinder is hollow and it has all kinds of parts that go around. And the idea was to have a sliding piece puzzle. Well, for this one, okay, here it is, and you have the pieces that slide up and down. And the problem with prototype number one was that the pieces just fell off. So what I did for prototype number two is that I put grooves and tongue in there. So if you look at the close-up, you can see that the sliding pieces fit into each other. So this piece, number two, if I'm sliding it here, you see that I can slide the pieces, I hope you can see it, here a bit up and down. And once the piece is all the way in place, then you can have other pieces move, like piece 14 that I have here, I can move up, and then another piece can move in between. Okay, this is a bit hard to show. As I had already said, this is a failed prototype. And one of the reasons that it's failed is that the distance between all the parts is not correct. And we have a total of 15 pieces plus a split. So the pieces are just a little bit too thick and the top doesn't fit. So we can get the pieces off. And in the other direction, it's too loose. So I'm not sure how it work, how to make this work. But anyway, you see all these numbers here. They are now in the incorrect order. And the object of the puzzle is to make all these sliding moves as I had just demonstrated. So to make all these sliding moves and to put the pieces in the correct order. The puzzle is the number of pieces is 15 with one void, and that is on purpose because it relates to the 14-15 puzzle, and that's also what my question is about. So for this puzzle you can swap pieces and move them up and down, a bit similar to the 14-15 puzzle. And for the 13-15 puzzle it has a parity problem. It is impossible to swap the 14 and the 15. So my question to you is, for this puzzle, the pen cover puzzle, can you swap the 14 and the 15? Thank you for watching.